fuck.
Oh, LOL.
LOL.
Watch for psycho assholes. Watch for psycho assholes. Assholes.
I hate
Oh my god, look at her! Okay.
Just get ready. Get ready for the time of your life.
I'm so scared.
It gave us this big scary warning at the beginning, like, violence in video games is something something. Yeah. Pulls a gun anyways.
I like her. Here's one for your mother. Okay. That's me. That's what I'm gonna look like. The postal.
Get ready
dude.
For the coolest voice acting of all time. This intro is so long. What the heck is going on?
What the heck?
I love playing Postal 2. We were playing Portal 2 right before this. They're basically the same thing.
Are they?
No, I just
meant... No, that's why I was making fun of the Postal 2, because it's like y'all trying to...
No, this came out before.
Right,
this was like 2003 or something. Portal 2 was like 2010, which makes me feel old.
Ew, why does he walk like that?
Look at his little penis.
Yo, that's crazy though, that Portal 2 came out 2010.
Doesn't that make you feel fucking old? Wait, tell that story, That's how we met.
I don't know how we met.
You fucking bitch. I don't remember, whatever. We were in fucking high school, and you had this big fucking companion cube lunchbox or
whatever. The most embarrassing thing I've ever done in my life.
It's awesome.
I think I got that from Hot Topic.
That's baller.
I think. I thought that I talked to you when you had the...
Oh, the bracelet?
The bracelet, yes. And then, like, later on, I had bought the companion cube. And I probably bought it after I saw you wearing the thing. Because I didn't know anybody that also played it. Because I went to Jewish middle school.
Jewish. Oh, yeah, you went to the fucking what's it called center. That's so funny. Don't dox yourself.
Wait, I'm not.
This is where I live. This is my address and my social security. And my
875.
No.
The first digit was right. The rest was wrong.
Don't even give them the first digit. They're going to triangulate your fucking... They're going to triangulate your coordinates.
Don't triangulate me. What's Crap. Going on? I'm not listening. What's going on?
Our wife is being a bitch and telling us to go run errands. That's this whole game.
Bitch.
When I lose my voice, I can sound like him and I can do the voice and it's awesome. The end.
I guess. The end.
This intro is so long. OBS looks. Here, go ahead.
Don't dox me.
Don't dox me. The fucking sensitivity looks huge. I mean, big, whatever.
Yeah, it's a little crazy.
Yeah, you can turn it down. Go to.
I can do it.
Okay, my bad. Let me mansplain the sensitivity.
It's the same.
What? That's better. Whatever, it's fine.
Is that poop?
It is poop.
Ew.
There's shit everywhere.
Nasty.
There's an achievement for reading the newspaper every day. Oh, that's a crack pipe. You get extra health by smoking crack. Isn't that awesome? Space. And you just walk into stuff to pick it up. Grab that.
Oh, shovel. Okay. Yeah, that's why I pressed E and then nothing happened.
No.
What am I trying to do?
You are, I think M for the map if you need it.
For what? Okay.
You just gotta go and get milk and cash your check and get your paycheck.
Oh. Sick. I was in Lake Havasu? Havasu?
For fucking Texas or whatever?
No, in Arizona.
Oh, what? Wait, tell me about your Texas trip.
I went to Texas.
And did drugs?
I did not do drugs. I went to a doom metal festival.
Really?
Doom metal.
That's awesome.
Doom metal.
And?
It sucked.
Why did you go then?
It sucked. Because I wanted to go. I'm trying to get in this house. Okay.
You can kick. Get in this you can kick with oh. It's one of these.
Kick.
Oh no, that's to piss. Hold on.
That's the ticket.
Oh, it's cute. Sorry.
I love being a man.
Yeah, you can just spray piss
on
the ceiling.
Oh, period.
Yeah. You can kick people in the dick.
How do I pee?
R. And then just click and hold.
I'm putting my fly down and then
you can piss on the ceiling.
This is not realistic.
Awesome. What the I love physics.
I love
really flying around chairs in Postal 2.
Oh my god, hey. Look at all this shit I'm picking up. Yes! How am I holding all of it?
You just smoked crack.
Oh, I did? Did I die?
No. You smoked too much crack, you thought you died. That's so funny. What's going on? I smoked too much crack. I fucking keeled over.
Who closed the door?
Go kick that black lady.
Who are you?
Go. This is her house. We broke in.
Oh my god. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
She goes, oh hell no.
Fuck your food. That's her husband. He's gonna kick my ass.
he's gonna
kick my ass. Oh. Hey.
Wait, whip your dick out. Look.
Wait, it's censored.
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to show you the censored. It's funny. You wanted to actually see his dick. Here, piss on this guy. Turn around. Thanks. Did he say nice cock?
Where are you going?
Oh my god. He's gonna fucking shoot you. Get the shovel. Just stun him. Hold it. Now hit him with the shovel. Or just do this. Okay, that works. Oh, hell no. Is that a cop? How did he get in here?
Fuck you, man.
Oh my god!
Bye, guys.
Gotta and go. I'm out of here.
I really gotta go. I really gotta get some milk.
You piss on somebody and you're just like, I really gotta go.
I gotta go right here.
And I'm over here.
Oh, here's my dog.
Cool.
Can I run? Don't forget to... Oh, F to hide my weapon.
Yes.
Okay.
I always forget to do that.
Can I get in my car?
No. That's what he did earlier, remember? And it didn't work.
Oh, god.
Okay, you're good. You have 3 health.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. And the police want to kill you.
Let me smoke some crack. Where's my crack?
You smoked all your crack already.
Fuck, man.
Did I die?
Did I smoke too much crack?
Did I fucking smoke too much crack?
M?
Yeah, go down that way.
But that's where the man that wants to kill me is.
No, you should be fine. Yeah, go that way.
Okay.
And then go, like, up and around.
Hey, man, what's up?
I know I just pissed on you, but are
I
we cool?
I did not do anything.
Did you ever have any cringy fucking, like, text that you would send like that? Like, oh, that was my cousin, that wasn't me. Do you ever do that?
Yeah, but I would blame it on, like, Izzy or something.
You fucking bitch. No,
friend.
Just kidding. I feel like I had so many moments like that where I would be texting a girl and then they would, like, reject me and I would be like, oh, just kidding, that was Josh. Like, that was fucking...
That's disgusting,
I know,
man.
Isn't that awful?
I'm sorry.
They fell for it, though, so who's the real chump? Hmm.
I think maybe... You know, I was in love with someone from our high school.
Kind of crazy.
Oh, no!
Because the cops want to kill you.
You can get arrested. I need to get milk. Hey, is my milk here?
No. Just, like, behind you.
It's almost there.
Right. Don't get hit by the... Okay.
I was just trying to get milk!
Man, the chick that I'm talking about specifically with the story, too, I completely forgot she existed until we were talking about this. I should go Instagram stalk her and jack off to her photos or something. I forget her last name. He just paused. She literally stood there and paused. I wish you guys could have seen that. She literally just went, what? With her face. Wait, get that med kit.
Where's my milk?
It can't be here. It's not in here. Go outside again. What the fuck? We're in like a warehouse. Where's my milk? Like, are you screaming?
See, I'm almost...
Go to the right. Go to the right. Okay. Up and to the right.
Also, please don't jack off to...
Random
that
Instagram.
Girls.
Okay, fine. Go up
the cop is
right
there.
Go up the stairs. Just go in.
Stop telling me what to do.
Okay, sorry.
I'm just kidding.
I'm sorry. Please don't cancel me. Please don't cancel me. Awful
stench. Is my milk here?
Did someone slaughter a goat in here? No, seriously, I want to know.
I think that's racist.
I don't think so. I think
listen to the music.
Just being...
It's racist.
That's so racist. Sir, are you Indian? Think so.
He's like Arab or something.
He's white.
He's not white. Kick these. The milk's in the back corner, I think.
Sir, I'm literally gonna kick your ass.
Kick his ass.
Dill.
I love juicy pickles in Postal 2.
Crunchy pickles.
I love crunching on a good pickle.
Okay, don't tell me where the milk is.
Okay, sorry.
This is really good gameplay.
This is the best Let's Play I've ever done.
Dairy goods, bitch.
Let's go.
Wait, what? That's totally... Okay. You had to move an inch to the right.
I love old video games. I love them.
I love them.
Clean, visit. Now get out and come again, please.
Come again, please.
That is so racist.
That is so unbelievably racist.
Did you know they're trying to get rid of Apu from The Simpsons because everyone thinks that he's, like, racist, even though that's just how Indian people talk and sound?
Damn, bro.
Is that crazy?
I literally don't know how to get out of here.
Well, I never pay for it. I usually steal it, and then all of his, like, 70 wives come out and shoot me. They go, la, 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 la.
Is that true?
Yeah.
That's kind of hilarious. Why'd you let me pay for it?
Yeah, that way. North.
So scary.
Weast. I'm so scared.
Hey. Is weast a thing?
Oh, fuck. You have to smoke more crack or you're going to die.
Why?
It's okay. Just go through the tunnel. Go through the tunnel.
Is he...
He's, like, getting withdrawals.
Addicted?
Yeah.
Fuck.
This game is very realistic. We need more crack.
Is he addicted?
Yeah.
Wait, I got it. Oh, I got my health back.
Oh, that's so nice. Wait, what? I've never seen that happen. Okay, whatever. Anyways.
It's because I'm so cool.
You're just so awesome.
I'm so epic.
I'm so epic. Yeah, look, your heart is turning, like, green.
Chill out. Okay.
Oh my god, look at this cop's
Ma'am,
tits.
Ma'am, do you have any...
Jesus Christ.
Good.
He said, we were looking at the tits, he said, I don't feel so good.
Can I pee on you?
Yeah, do R.
No, if I pee on her, I'm gonna go to jail.
Okay, fine. You're playing this game like normally, you're actually like, no, I can't fucking do that.
That's what I do on GTA.
Piss on people.
That's what I do when I play GTA.
You stop at all the stoplights.
I 100% do.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
I do.
You don't even get arrested for that. You're crazy.
Well, I drive like a normal person.
In GTA.
Yeah.
You are so lame.
It's so fun.
It's fun to follow the rules.
I've never once completed a mission in GTA.
You can't even get past the tutorial because you're stopping in all the reds.
I don't know where to get meth, bro.
No, you're good now. You lost health because you had withdrawals, but you're fine now.
Okay. I'm sorry, I keep opening the map. No, I literally don't know where to go.
My chocolatey babe. You can see your bronze stuff. They actually put a lot of detail into that texture. It's so weird.
Can we steal cars?
Virtual like titties. There's no driving in this game, actually.
That sucks.
It's just like me.
Wait, I'm in the car.
I'm in the car. Driving. Oh, looks like you're stuck.
Oh, no.
Wait, just stand still. It'll move you.
Whoa.
Games are bad. They make you...
Make a game with plot? Okay, chill. Bye.
Stupid bitch.
Cool. It's like run down and shit.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Take a shot every time Andy opens the menu. Or the map. You will die. Oh my god, immediately after. You're in the building. Just look.
Oh, look.
Grab that gun. Grab that gun. Yeah, you're going to need that.
Yes! Hey, where's my check, sir?
Hey, Vince is in his office. You better go see him.
Who?
Vince.
Okay. Wait.
Wherever Vince
this
is.
This was Vince.
Oh, yeah. Go in there. There he is.
Nothing personal, man, but you're fired.
But I just started yesterday.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I meant to pee on you.
You kicked him in the nuts. He went...
I really meant to pee on you.
He's gonna kill you.
Oh!
That's why I was saying don't do it.
Wait, I got my paycheck.